Hi, it's great to be with you this week. Sharing the fact that exposure influences our perspective. What that means is I was raised as an only child. Some of you have brothers or sisters, or you're an only child like myself. That influenced my perspective when I considered how to play games, when I considered what I learned about sharing. And so when we consider that, then sometimes we have a warped perspective of life. And I'm here today to let you know that the best is yet to come. And so first I want to look at vision. When I place this virtual headset on me, this is what a lot of us do in life. This is what a lot of us have done in life. We have a virtual perspective. We always see things like we want them to be. We see things in a dreamy type state. Somebody can mistreat us, but we call it love. Somebody cannot care for us, but we say, hey, I just need to be patient. No, they just don't care about us. No, they didn't love us. They used us. But because we're perceiving things, when we first heard about love, we didn't see it in a proper perspective. And so we put it in a virtual reality. And that's why we think love is sex, or we think love is just gifts. And so we have this virtual perspective. And then there's another perspective that oftentimes we look at life through, and that's an enhanced perspective. And these glasses, they take my natural vision and they enhance it. And what that looks like is when we are around family or when we're with friends, we see life in a context that's not real. It's like being in a broken marriage, but when we get around the family members, we fake it. It's like we're miserable on the inside, but we get around friends, we fake it. It's because we are looking at life through an enhanced perspective, meaning my life has value when I'm around people. My life has value when everybody likes me. This is an enhanced perspective, an enhanced reality. It's not necessarily true, but it's true in my perspective. And today, just know that the best perspective is the natural perspective. We have hurts, we have habits, we have hangups. But I'm here today to let you know the best is yet to come. This subject is just so dynamic and all-encompassing that I'm going to spend 2 weeks covering it. And basically, it's just speaking about how we see things, and how we see things can help us in life or it can hurt us in life. So watch today, apply the principles that I'm speaking about, and then come back next week and let's look at it a little bit more in depth. Have a great day.